Let's talk about the differences between EtherCAT and EtherNetIP. In the fast-paced realm of machine building and motion control, EtherCAT is emerging as the protocol of choice. EtherCAT was designed for automation and controls. It sets itself apart with high speed and deterministic behavior and is designed specifically for precision and efficiency. EtherNetIP is a very popular protocol in North America. It uses the universal TCP/IP protocol, but it falls a little short in high-speed motion applications. It uses larger data packets and is less deterministic in nature, which makes it less suitable for speed and precision applications. Now let's talk about safety. Safety is paramount for automation applications, and EtherCAT does not compromise, offering peace of mind in high stakes and demanding control applications. With so many different suppliers using EtherCAT, it's easy to choose as a standard on your machines. Not every machine or machine builder is using EtherCAT today, which may make it hard to integrate into your machine, but with the rising popularity, it's sure to be a good choice moving forward. While EtherNetIP and EtherCAT are both capable protocols, there's a reason why more industry professionals are turning to EtherCAT for high-speed and demanding applications. For more information, reach out to us at KEB America.